The triumphs in space were made possible by the incredible achievements of the Apollo missions 52 years ago. And this week, we say goodbye to one of the heroes of that era. Michael Collins died after a battle with cancer. He was the command module pilot on Apollo 11 that landed human beings on the moon for the first time. Collins' path to space started in an airplane. AOPA Live talked with him at AirVenture 2019 about those humble beginnings. And he told us the story of his first solo flight.
I started out in a T-6. Some people called them AT-6s in those days, but they weren't advanced of much anything that I could think of. But anyway, I was very experienced. I had a total time of 20 hours. And I can remember, you know, I was so used to this two-seater, you had the guy in the front. And then behind you had this guy screaming his head off. It was a little different this time. I got in, taxied out, took off, and first turn out of traffic, I looked back at over my shoulder to see where I was going, and I got a glimpse of the back cockpit. There was nobody in there, for God's sake. I was totally flummoxed. I forget what happened on the rest of the flight.
The lone living member of the Apollo 11 crew, Buzz Aldrin, taking to social media to mourn his crewmate. Buzz writing, "Wherever you have been or will be, you will always have the fire to carry us deftly to new heights and to the future." Michael Collins was 90 years old.